Hi there, I'm Alex Berg, and we're playing Norway on a colonial warfare spree. So, I have this bit locked down, and that's all well and good. But I would like to grab this as well so I could have land coverage before I end the war, and I either have to wait like 2 more years for this, or we can just go to war with this douchebag, and he's allied to this douchebag who. Yeah, so we're gonna do co-belligerency. How's these guys up here? That's a bit of a problem. No, we're just gonna do this guy, and he has some colonies over here as well. But it looks like he has enough problems of his own to deal with right now. So we're gonna declare war on him. Oh, he's got 15. This guy's got 15 too. Wow, they are really advanced. So they're not going to be pushovers exactly, are they? All of a sudden, that plan didn't seem that great. Greek nationalists. Huh. Oh, there he is. With his army and everything. He's got muskets. Wow. Muskets. Just destroy this. Yeah, you can have access. Who died? Oh, thank God. For a moment there, I thought it was him. Yearly inflation, national. How are we on inflation? Could take it or leave it, but he's cheap, so I'll take him. Yeah, we're getting to the point where we really want that military tech now. And our focus on diplomatic is starting to look a little bit misguided. Recall him. Who? I think I can deal with that. The most useless colony ever. It's rich, though. I'll give it that. So, what do we want to do here? Do I want to wait for this? Yeah, I'll wait for that. Actually, we can probably end it right now. I mean, well, he can't core it, can it? Unless he has a continuous land bridge. So we're gonna have to get this first. Oh, who wants a marriage? Who are you? Mains. Okay, sure. Somebody die. We're not exactly looking good for the election, are we? Nope. Why the fuck not? Come on, Brandenburg, don't be a douche. Nope. I want this. And mains. Yeah, you really should be voting for me. Call myself sustaining, that's good. Oh, is that? That was this one. God damn it. 600 days, yeah, it'll be self-sustaining before that. So, how do we want to proceed here? Do we want to just go deep? Yeah, we go deep. Coming up there. And not quite there yet. I'll take the stability hit. Then we'll boost it right back up again. Because that's how we roll. Come on. Finish it. Because this one doesn't border. There's supposed to be somewhere of seeing everywhere it borders. Nah, I don't think there is. Nope, I really just need this thing to finish. So, Newfoundland, we're bestest friends. This is the 13 colonies, really? Okay. If you say so, game. Who are we allied to here? We're allied to Bohemia as well. Oh, they're really close, but they refuse to vote for me even though they go into the positives, right? Yeah. They do. You. Kill them all, please. End of eternal conflicts. Good for you, France. How you doing? You seem to be in a very bad war, and you're also losing that other one. You're not in any wars. I should probably mark you as special interest, shouldn't I? Same thing with you. Because I do want to keep an eye on you guys. Oh, ships! They've probably been done for a very long time. Go protect in Lübeck. Go protect in Lübeck. Go protect in Lübeck. And build buildings. Can I build anything here? I said, can I build anything here? Get a bigger fort. And let's see. Get my marketplaces on. I like that. Trade depots. Canal. Road network. Ooh, yeah. We're gonna be getting custom houses up in this bitch. Retreat you back, and let's see. Ooh, they're actually, Mainz is actually voting for me. Yay! Go, Mainz! Saxony. Why don't we try to improve relations? I think we're already at 100, aren't we? Nah, we're close. We would have to be allied with you guys in order to get this. And, well, we're at war, so that's not going to happen. Are we there yet? God damn it. Okay, next year. Next year. Colonial border conflict. Okay, lose prestige. Okay, earliest diploma. I'll take the prestige hit. Why not? Tobacco. I don't want that. I want naval supplies. God damn it. The program game. Norwegian Columbia. How's their liberty desire? So it's going up. Tax it, sure, whatever. What are the odds of me actually just inheriting you? Mm. 24%, okay. Should probably just let that happen by itself. Okay, next December it should be done. Need to clear war in Siberia. Yeah. Jesus. Well, the Oriat Horde is fairly significant too. Oh my god. Dude, look at that. You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and end this war now. So, full annexation. Yep. And there it became Vinland instantly, but they can't core it, which is a bit of a problem. So we're gonna move our armies in here and just see if we can't keep the peace. Anyway, we can now start annexing Finland. So, thank you. And we can improve relations with you. Why not? Probably haven't done that in a while. What actually affects the odds of me inheriting them? Okay, it's my diplomatic reputation. Just gonna take a hit once I annex Finland. So probably go down to basically nothing once I do that. Fuck me. Keep an eye on this. Lose stability, wonderful. I love losing stability. Boost it back up again, and let's burn some money, because I think that's why it's happening. We were going to get another custom sales, right? Yes, we were. Okay, we got... let's get some treasuries anyway. Oh no, they suck. Ugh. But I really want to get to that inflation. Well, inflation's not really a big problem, is it? Counting house. We can get a couple of counting houses, but I'd rather build out my road networks. Lose 50 ducats, or lose 1 prestige. I'll take the prestige hit, thank you. Okay, we're now annexing Finland, so that should be reducing our gain here slightly. Recall him. Yeah, Saxony, mate, my man. Should I just give up on Novgorod and just next set? Let's see, when will this be done? R- Really? Not possible unless union has been. What? It doesn't say. Why doesn't it say? God damn it. Ah, 49. Okay, so if I annex you. Shortly afterwards. Yeah, no. I'm still holding out for the possibility that I'll be able to take these cores by 47 by in 100 years. I'm gonna keep Novgorod around. I like you, Novgorod. Colony self-sustaining, excellent. There we go. Okay, oops. Hey! Got yourself your land bridge. Good for you. So I can probably pull back to there. So they don't spawn on my face, because that would be bad. Where is a better supply limit? There is a better supply limit. Let's go to that one. That'll be fine. Yes. Okay. Is that it for wars over here for now? Think it might be. Let's go take Poland. Poland! How you doing, Poland? What, you got yourself. Yeah, you have Lithuania as a friend. And you have Hungary and Bohemia now. Fuck you. Hungary and Bohemia. You have France, okay. So that's not gonna be easy. But Croatia, Serbia, Wallachia, and Lithuania. I think I can probably take on Lithuania. Military 16, they're still Eastern Tech. Let's have a look. Said, let's have a look. God damn it, Ledger. Says L, okay. I thought it was pressing L. Military, armies, force limit. There's Lithuania with their 44,000 troops. Fairly modern army. Well, I can just walk over there, that's good. So there's my army. I need a lot of infantry. So why don't we get that? How much more? Yeah, let's say 20. Should probably do it. Recruits flock to standards. Recruitment time goes up or manpower in Ayrshire. I'll take the manpower in Ayrshire. Okay, that's fine. Saxony can cancel their access for all I care. Okay. Move all the infantry to here. Yep. Two more done. Well, they can move or whatever. Hold up. So we merge and split, which seems a bit contradictory. And then we move our armies into their respective units. Let's see how we're looking now. Much better. And you. Ooh, almost too much better. Let's get rid of two of them. And just mosey on over here. So, yep, that looks fine, and that looks fine. So we have two good modern armies. That should be enough to deal with this, right? Probably, maybe, who knows? He has Croatia and Serbia and Wallachia as well. So, Croatia, Serbia, and Wallachia. Who are you at war with? You're at war with those idiots. Okay, that's it. That means we're going. Gotta go. Crank it. Go there. Oh, and we need generals. Generals! And we should probably turn our dude. He has a... Yeah, that'll be fine. So... Turn him into... Ooh! He's a nice general, too. Well, firepower is good, anyway. Let's get some space between you guys. Ooh, I can't even support that. That's interesting. Okie dokie. And oh, I can't fabricate anything. No, because his capital is down there. Okay. So get into position. Let's just split off. Hang on. You go up there. You go like that. Finland has been integrated. Good. And what's this? That's crap. This needs to go to Lübeck. Thank you. You guys... You can actually stay up there, or nah. Come down to here. Okay, Finland, are we friends now? Is there any revolt risk around here that I should know about? It's a lot of autonomy. I'm not going to touch that autonomy for a while. Is there any other autonomy I should be concerned about? Let's have a look at the autonomy map mode. Ooh. Yeah, that's all. Yeah, down here, okay. Danzig. Yeah, this one I can reduce. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait for these ones to go even lower. Because now you're in my say. Why are you? Why were you so happy to be integrated? I wonder. Who knows? Who knows? Okay, so this war, what's it gonna be? Holy shit, you have claims! You're already at war with Hungary, Bavaria, and France. Really? You're at war with France? Wow. What are you at war with France over? You attacked Hungary! Really? You attacked Hungary. That's your dealio, and you're at war with Poland. Okay. So there's the Lithuanian army. Okay, so I should go now. Well, let's do that. Ooh, Austria is willing to help. Cool. Do I want to call anybody as co-belligerents? Do I have a claim on Lithuania somewhere? Anybody got any claims on Lithuania? Dude, do you have any claims? No. You have any claims? No. Do I have any claims? No. Can I get claims on Lithuania? like that island over there, for instance. What am I looking for? I'm looking for important centers of trade or something like that. Estuaries, that kind of thing. No? Okay. High base tax then. This thing. Fabricate claim. What? Oh, I can't fabricate on it. I can fabricate on Navarra. Or... Okay, I can fabricate on that thing. And this thing. If this was a part of my domain, I would be able to fabricate on Riga, but it's not. So if I get... Okay, do I want talent? Yeah, I want talent. Okay, fabricate claim on that thing. There you go, thank you. So do I want a co-belligerent you? Brandenburg and Genoa. I don't think I particularly want to fight Brandenburg. So declare war. Why will not Brandenburg come? Threatened by me, okay. Mainz, distant war, Bohemia has a truce. Okay, fair enough. And it'll have the effect of breaking a truce. Because I currently have a truce with them. For how much longer? Until 3 more years. God damn it. So these derps then, ally with Hungary and Bohemia, how the fuck? Ugh. Every time I think I have an opening in this game, every fucking time. Well, that was fun. So we're just gonna decrank this and leave our armies over there. In case there's anything left of Poland after this horrible war they got themselves into. We're fabricating on Lithuania, which is fine. I cannot declare on Lithuania because they're allied to Brandenburg, which is fucking annoying. Yeah, and the odds of me inheriting Pomerania now are... Well, 10%, that's not horrible. So, we could do another war down here. That should be fun. Where's my transports? Please come out of mothball status. Go to Danzig. Pick up... And then we add 4 more infantry to that. Why not? Actually, let's do that. How unbalanced is that now? Not very. Okay. Oh, I can get 1 more unit. Let's grab 1 infantry from you. Alright. Transport fleet is coming. It's gonna have to get repaired though before we do anything. But you can get on and you can go and repair in Schleswig. And why not? Oh, I forgot something else I wanted to do. This one, yay! Get better four. So anyway, that's it for this session. Next time we're gonna go to war down here and see if we can't grab ourselves a little bit more colonies. And we'll keep an eye on you, Poland. Yes, we will. So thanks for watching, guys. See you around. Cheers.